I'd like to share a revelation that I've had during my time here. It came to me when I tried to classify your species and I realized that, you're not actually mammals. Every mammal on this planet instinctively develops a natural equilibrium with the surrounding environment, but you humans do not. You move to an area, and you multiply. You multiply until every natural resource is consumed. The only way you can survive is to spread to another area.
Urgurg? Urgurgurg. I am Morpheus.
There is another organism on this planet that follows the same pattern. Do you know what it is?
A dolphin?
What the fuck? No, not a dolphin. I'm talking about a virus. Jesus Christ.
Are you sure it's not a dolphin?
Yes, I'm sure. Shut up. You're ruining my speech. Human beings are a disease, a cancer of this planet. You are a plague and we are the cure.
And you're certain it's not the dolphin? I really think it's the dolphin.
I'm going to be honest with you. I need a poo.